is very good, isn't it, Julia?
Oh, sir.
Enjoying yourself, Julia?
Yes, indeed. Mrs. Kay de Gaunt says it would be better for our immortal souls if we were to stay at home and say the rosary.
Ah. Reputation for himself in the country, and him an Englishman.
Thank you, Slipper. Mr. Marley, you don't find him a little bit too English?
Ah, sure, Mrs. Yates, Your Honor, there is one thing the Irish never took to in their hearts, and that's the Englishman that to be pretending to be Irish. Sure, the English are the English, and the Irish are the Irish, and they understand one another, so they do, like the fox and the hound.
Yes. Which is which?
Well, no, if we knew that, sure, we'd know everything.
You're a fine dancer, Mr. Kay de Gaunt.
Bridgie always says I dance like a man that has two crab shells strapped to his feet.
She does so. Could be she hasn't got the feeling of it herself and doesn't recognize it in you.
Should I tell her that so the next time I'm dancing with her?
Well, the truth never hurt anyone. But don't you tell her I said that. I don't want anyone to think I was criticizing her.
No, she'd not do that. Sure, when me auntie asked her how she felt about you being here tonight, Bridgie said she never thought of you from one end of the year to the next.
Mighty civil of her, I'm sure.